Can this overseeder be fixed? Friend of mine dropped this off, said it hasn't worked right since he bought it. So I'm looking at it to see if it can be fixed. I don't know anything about overseers, but let's see what we can do for this old billy goat.